demonstrate for us a solid four-cornered equal horse. Good. Standing up. Show us the kneeling horse. Standing up. With the second salute, demonstrate how much power. Show us the 1,000-pound calendar block. Yeah. Demonstrate for us any combination of blocking, striking, and kicking, but not the base. Next, I'd like you to demonstrate your most powerful single strike. So as much power as you can pull into a single action.
Height!
Demonstrate the angular calendar block. Standing up, good. Demonstrate for us the roundhouse, low, medium, and high.
Hut! Ta! Hut!
Demonstrate for us the outside crescent kick.
Hut!
Next, demonstrate the side blade kick, low, medium, and high.
Hut! Ta!
Next, demonstrate for us the four-corner cross form.
Hit! Ta! Hit! Ta! Hit! Ta! Hit! Ta! Hit!
Next, demonstrate for us toy clean. Demonstrate the first two-man solo form.
Hit! 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 Ta! Hit! Hit! Ta! Hit! Ta!
Sorry. Start from the beginning. Choose a partner to demonstrate the contact.
Hit. 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 Ta.
Demonstrate Koigakun.
Height! Height! Tie it!
butterfly. The second team man.
Hit! Hit! Ta! Hit! Ta! Hit! Hit! Ta! Hit! Ta! Hit! Ta!
Horse. The first Jung Hae.
Hit! 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 Hit!
The second jump in.
Hit. Ta. Hit. 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 Hit! Hit!
The martial arts code.
Martial arts are an inexhaustible source of knowledge, regardless of one's achievements, and personal respect for rights of others. When suddenly challenged, defend yourself well. One who reaches the highest level will become the one.
What are some of the methods of motion we use?
Stepping, sliding, jumping, circle stepping.
Some of the training methods?
Forms, stance training, isometrics, weapons, static, dynamic, tendon.
Equal horse. 6 pounds.
Hit ta, hit, hit ta, hit!
Standing up. Upper horse left foot forward. 6 points of the triangle. What's the meaning of Kung Fu?
To work hard in anything you do, not even, you know, not only just in the school, but outside and just in your everyday life.
How has it helped you, speaking of everyday life? What would you say your training has done for you?
Had a lot of confidence, I think, self-esteem booster. Mm-hmm. Helped with coordination, I think. I have a lot more control with my body now.
Good. Okay, good. Yep. I'm going to back up a couple strikes. For this element, I'd like to demonstrate your control over your body through sparring. So let's see if we can get some help with that. You look comfortable. Come up here. Give him a chance to demonstrate his skills. He's not meant to be competitive, naturally. This is an opportunity for him to demonstrate where he's at. All right. So you're doing, you're providing, well, I don't want to say kicking dummy, it's just inside. So do a good job, okay? Here. Rachel, you ready? Fired up? Alright. Ready, guys? So, good Kung Fu for your level, right? Okay, he's giving you that opportunity. Here we go. Ready position. Fight! come back and continue. Right from there, continue downward. Good animal techniques. All right, here. To each other. And shake hands.